This is what I did in day two in Puerto Vallarta. Yay!
Let's go. Good morning, everyone. It is 8 in the morning. 9 almost. We're gonna go get breakfast.
Wait, let's look at the menu before we go up there and I'll put the message.
Okay then.
Really? I thought it was like the first
time. Guys, we're continuing to save the turtles even across the world. Are we across the world? No. Okay, above the USA. Well, we got some fruit. Because we stay living that healthy lifestyle.
Just kidding.
Oh shit, this way's better. So, because I didn't get my eyebrows done before we left, we have eyebrow lady over here, Nai.
What a thing.
She's gonna try to fix my horrible mistake. So, yeah. There's not a lot of people on the beach right now.
It's 8 in the morning.
Oh, yeah. This would totally be one of your decorations, Nai.
I know, it really would. Hands down. But I would just like get a different bottle, but it would be like that.
They have different ones all along. They have Don Julio over there. I see
it.
Oh
my god.
Guys, not gonna lie, I already changed like 3 times today.
Look, my whole ass found my hoop.
And my makeup is bad, so.
Hola chica, deja agarrar tu número.
Oh shit.
Mira, imbécil. Tienes carro, ganas siquiera como 1,500 a la semana, llámame.
No nomás tengo un carro, tengo una casa.
Chao.
Ya,
wait. Isn't it like chinga?
You're so mean.
I'm trying to blend in.
Look at the sand castles.
And he's working on his.
And he's working on his. Stunning. And his has water inside. Yeah. And look at this design.
Wowzers.
Guys, we found another sand statue. Sorry. Grocery shopping.
And the top floor is clothing. I am
shocked. Oh my god.
Welcome to Walmart. So, aquí tenemos la sección de jabón. Para que te limpies el culo, idiota. Y aquí tenemos la bebida. College packet.
So these are the cereals, bro. They got cereal Mario, SpongeBob. Guys, there's like this famous frog here. It's not this one, but I'm just saying, there's a frog that's famous around here. So if a frog can be famous, then you can be famous. That's all I'm saying.
Don't listen to her, kids. Stay in school.
Mom's put it away. The groceries. So, how has your stay been here so far? Well, then. Miss Torres, would you like to explain to everyone how your stay has been here so far?
I'm tired. We walked. What the fuck is this?
My
girl.
I'm so lost.
Zoila's.
Bruh, bitches.
What?
Those things expired.
Shut up.
No, March 19.
No, 17.
Oh. Well, don't look at me. Wow, limpio. Look at that.
I'm tired out of anything.
Back to the stand, back to the stand. You need probably make it. Guys, we're gonna do face masks. Yeah! Oh, bitch. Bitch. Don't flick it on there. You want to flick it on there.
Stop moving. Close your eyes.
You're gonna fucking do that.
Okay, stop laughing.
It's so thick.
Yeah, that's what it says. It says apply.
It says apply a motherfucking thick layer. Damn, calm down, Bertman. You sound like Bertman.
Who the fuck is that?
Bertman, motherfucking rock, bitch.
This bitch really don't know who he is?
I know, let's beat her up. Do you not mix it good in there?
No, I did. I couldn't cover your fat ass pimple.
I don't think this one is peel off, Yanni.
It is. It says peel off.
Well, the chin is already peeling.
This is the only part that wasn't dry, and that's the part I needed the most. Yeah, mine's not dry yet. I'm a little bit sick.
So, it's the next day, and I'm editing because I didn't edit last night, so I didn't post yesterday. So, you're gonna get two videos today. But, I didn't make an outro for that one, but, bye guys.